Great grind day. This is your daily grind. Up early, at it. Just finished my workout. I love getting on that treadmill. It just opens my mind up and allows me to think. That's why I like doing these videos after I train. But I'll write this down. You can't make chess-like moves with a checker mentality. You cannot make chess-like moves with a checker mentality. And I said this years ago. I said that quote years ago. But it really, really, really makes more and more sense the older I get. So I don't remember when I learned how to play chess, but it was years and years and years and years ago. I learned how to play chess. And at first, I didn't like it. I was used to playing checkers. And checkers allowed me to do things that I ain't have to think about. I could be more reactive rather than proactive. With chess, man, first I had to figure out how all the pieces moved, what each piece could do, what they couldn't do, had to learn the names of it, had to learn the board. It was more strategic, right? And I wasn't used to being strategic. I was just used to making reactive moves, like just moves, just doing things based on how I felt, making moves based on my emotions. And as I get more mature in life, I'm realizing that learning how not only to play chess, but actually living life as if I'm playing chess, meaning be more strategic. And so now the moves that I make, I'm thinking a couple of moves ahead, like I'm looking at life 5 and 10 years ahead of time. There are some of us right now that are living life on a checkerboard, and you're making very reactionary moves. You're making emotional decisions. You're not thinking about what's going to happen if I do this or what's going to happen if I don't do that. And so I got a text from a client a little while ago, and they asked me, they were looking to get a position, and I told them, act as though it hasn't come yet. So the moves that you make, don't make moves as if you got the position, right? Don't start spending money that you don't have, because you can't count your money if it's in somebody else's pocket. And so the text that they just sent was, how did you know I wasn't going to get the job? And it wasn't that I didn't know that you weren't going to get the job, but I play chess. And so the moves that I say to make are moves based on calculated strategic, with a calculated and strategic mindset. Meaning, if you do that, what about if the opponent does this? So the moves that you make, make them so that if anything, if it doesn't happen the way that you think it should happen, you still can recover and can't get caught in checkmate. And checkmate is game is over. There's no more moves for you to make. So be very strategic. You can't make chess-like moves with a checker mentality. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.